take a little strip dip up there.
A strip dip?
Yeah.
Strip dip? What the fuck?
Over Ernestus?
A little honey, bro. Yeah. Why not?
Out here in the fucking mountains, motherfucker. You guys want to say hi to YouTube?
What up, YouTube?
Fuck yeah.
We're fixing to crawl down some crazy-ass terrain with a two-wheel drive and a four-wheel drive. Hey, at least we're not both two-wheel drive. Then we'd be really fucked.
Oh, yeah.
I would not do it.
No. It wouldn't work.
Yeah.
Bad idea. It's a terrible idea.
Okay.
We'd be hiking in if both were two-wheel drive.
Dude, hiking down that road, that's a
that's a decent... Dude, I'm with your asshole, you...
You rip ass right here. Look at this shit.
Don't follow me, dude.
Damn, this shit's nuts up here, dude. I like this little pull-off spot.
Shit.
For real.
What's up here?
I'm not 100% sure. I've never really tried to climb up these.
Blake, we need to go fishing or something.
Yo, we were just talking about that.
What are you talking about?
We need to get a boat. Yo, you know Randy's selling like two boats?
How much?
Like $200-$300 a piece. And like one of them comes with a fucking trailer.
Like, that's legit. Not
right, it's like an aluminum boat, but it's got like a motor, I'm pretty sure. That way we can just all cruise them. Or, we were saying we could get some kayaks. Only $200 at Shields.
Kayaks,
and they're way nice too. Me and Clay were looking at them. What? This is sick.
Yeah, this is like.
Bro, I'd camp here.
What if we pull up here? Because then we can fish our clays.
We gotta. No, but the. I don't know.
Where's that road at? There's another one that goes over there?
Yeah, and I think there's one that goes up back. That way. Is that a house?
This is like a perfect camping spot.
That is rock.
Dude.
I don't know. It's really up to you guys. We could probably shoot here. Honestly.
Is that the Blair Witch's house? No? Let's go see.
There you go.
Check it out. We don't want to shoot. Definitely don't want to shoot that direction. Y'all.
Yeah, there's.
Don't want to shoot.
I don't know where that hill is.
That's that big ass tree. You got a big ass tree
to your left?
You guys want to eat some mushrooms?
Yeah.
You got some?
Yeah,
you got. Oh, they're growing here?
Orange peel mushrooms. No, these will never get out of this place. Start tripping on shrooms.
There's no living here. How hard do you trip if you ate that? Fucking shit.
Do it, Dom.
Fuck that.
Some of them are clean, too. You guys are going to carry me on over there. Find me. You got bears in that one.
We're in bear country, right?
Nobody's got a rail big enough to get a bear, dude. What the fuck?
We all got 9mm right now. Take all three of our
right now. Yeah.
I got 9mm right now. I've got my 40, but that's in the truck.
Now we save this from having to stress about that road.
Yeah. That's what I'm trying to kind of thinking about. And then we can also shoot clays because down there on the other spot, we can't really shoot clays. There's no real spot to do it.
Well, yeah, you can't off the hill because there's nothing out there. There's really just grass. It's wide open, remember, where we hiked?
Yeah, but I mean, if we can.
I don't mind this spot. I like it.
I like it too. We can try and pull up here and see what's up.
Let's do it.
Right, let's head back.
Fucking hot.
I should just snap. Call me a big bear. That's a big barracuda.
That's
a barracuda. We got the wild dog hiking through wilderness. This is kind of like maybe the only reason why I maybe wanted to wear pants.
What's up, Mr. I Got Rocks in My Socks?
I got rocks in my socks.
And they ain't from the earth. Up that, huh? See if we can do it. You want me to film this? You want to film this?
Fuck.
I'm wearing pants. Should have worn pants. Thank you.
tailspin?
Oh, I smell it. Oh. Yeah, girl.
You on that side?
You're good, you're good. For the day. Oh shit. This river staying? Hell yeah! Golden, bro.
Yeah, yeah!
Did you bring my radio?
Yeah, it's in the
back seat. Yeah!
I'm surprised I got up that hill.
Really?
Bro, a little power.
We didn't even spend tire at all.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you're in fucking
auto.
Yeah, mother.
Yeah,
fuck you.
Went from two wheel to four wheel.
That's crazy.
We literally had to like back up.
Mother?
Just like,
oh,
just jump, start jumping rocks and trying to spin it to get
it. That was crazy. Anybody else here?
That's what a 223 does.
Holy shit.
Dude, I'm glad.
Blonde hair? Does she have blonde hair?
I think so.
She's
wearing like a black shirt and like green.
But who the fuck goes to work like that? Like, twinker bitch.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm gonna go check those targets, so don't fucking...
Hey, don't you do it.
See you, Dan. Oh, yeah, that was fucked up.
Put it a little bit farther back.
I guess. Yeah, alright, I found one that I can do. Don't blow it down though, Mr. AK.
I'm about to blow it with the 223.
Dude, just fucking send it.
That thing's gonna be way too close. Get that shit way out there. Try to get, like, you see that aspen tree way back there? Like, Right behind the target. That one.
How bad is it?
That's tiny, bro.